I'm Bob Irzyk live at Watlin Stadium for Edlam, the annual battle between Santa Fe and Memorial. Obviously, this game means a lot to both schools coming into it. I had a chance just a few hours ago to talk with Memorial quarterback Kameron Doolittle, that is, easy for me to say, on what this rivalry actually means to him.
It's a big game. It's for bragging rights. And I mean, anytime you can have an opportunity to be a rival team, it's a big deal.
We were at Santa Fe this morning. They're pretty loud. You guys are pretty loud here. What do you expect the crowd to be like tonight?
I expect it to be crazy. It's always crazy anytime we play Santa Fe because, I mean, we hate each other. So it's going to be crazy. It's going to be fun.
You got any friends on the team, or do you kind of go back and forth with them?
Yeah, I mean, we've been texting like throughout the week, like, are you ready? And just little stuff like that. So, I mean, it'll be fun to see them out on the field.